God, praise your name.
O Most High, to declare your steadfast love in the morning and your faithfulness by night, to the music of the lyre and the harp, to the melody of the lyre. For you, O Lord, have made us glad by your work. At the works of your hand, we sing for joy. Still in the fitting room for you. You can't wear the long robe that goes with the starry crown. You haven't earned it yet. But because of our sinful nature, we can cover ourselves with the robe of forgiveness. And every time you sing, we pray that God only sees the robe from the outside. There will come times when you will walk into this sanctuary and your spirit will say, don't sing today. Because you don't have the harmony of Jesus Christ. You see, we are the only ones that you can hide yourself from in a robe. God sees you from the inside to the outside. The first robe I ever saw wasn't a church robe at all. It was Mama's house coat. And Mama used to call it a duster. And she'd walk around with her house coat all day long, covering herself in a virtuousness. I pray that as you wear those robes, you ask God to cover you with the blood of Jesus. And sing with a harmony that said, if it ain't nobody but me and my folk, we gonna praise him like it ain't gonna be no more. Father, we come before you with a dedication spirit. As God's chosen ones, holy and beloved, let the word of Christ dwell in you richly. Teach and admonish one another in all wisdom. And with gratitude in your heart, sing praises. Sing when you feel good. Sing when you don't. Sing when you're happy. Sing when you're sad. Sing when you got a bunch of money in your pocket. But sing like the devil when you're broke. Sing like you have joy when you have good health. But sing like you got a savior when you're sick. Sing like you have everything going for you when actually you have everything going against you. Sing when you feel holy, and sing yourself holy when you feel hellish. These robes we dedicate to you this day. Amen.